Hey YouTube, this is Katbalu, and I'm making a quick short video about my green goddess smoothie. I'm sitting around the house and a little bored, and I said, hey, let me fix me up a smoothie. It's hot and I want something refreshing and good for me, so I'm going to show you the ingredients that I'm going to use on today. And I always like to put bananas in my smoothies, but I don't have any today, so I bought this green goodness Old House Farms fruit juice blend with 14 powerful nutrients. This stuff is so good. It's like a green smoothie in a container packed with so much energy and nutrients in it. This stuff has the much appraised wheatgrass in it, which is, wheatgrass by itself is just a bomb because it gives you so much energy and it's good for you, but I don't have any pure wheatgrass, so I'm going to use this for my sweetener. And I've got some other stuff. I do have some stevia sugar that I can add if it's not sweet enough, because I like my bananas, but I don't have any today. So this is what I'm using: some blueberries, and this is my ice that I'm going to put in there. Ice, and back up, I'm all up on y'all. And some strawberries, put some fresh strawberries in it. I got a peach, green apple, and then some kale, fresh kale, in a bag. So, be back to show you guys what this looks like. I see my cleaning products over there. But this is what it is. And I just wanted you guys to see what it is that I'm working with, so you can kind of see what I do with my green smoothies. I'll be back with you in just a minute. Okay, so I added all of my ingredients. Okay, I added all of my ingredients in the blender. What you see is, of course, the peach. And I've got about 4 ounces of my green goodness by Bolt House Farms inside. I got a green apple. I've got a slice of pineapple inside also, and of course my ice on the bottom. And I always mix my veggies in last, my kale last, but what I'm going to do is add a couple teaspoons of Dan and all natural non-fat yogurt. And I do this to make it a little bit more creamier. Plus yogurt has live active cultures in it, which help you to digest better and kill bacteria and all of that. So I'm going to add a couple spoonfuls to that as well. And got my berries inside, got my strawberries inside, and I'm just going to mix that together for a little while. Makes a little bit of noise, but get that ice pressure going. Little bit of liquid. I'll just be back in 1 second. Okay, so we're back, and this is the blended up. This is berries and strawberries and blueberries and pineapple, peach, apple, some plain non-fat yogurt, and some of the green goodness juice. And to that, and it's so pretty now, I could probably leave it just like this and it would be really tasty. I just tasted it and it's good. But I always like to add a little bit of my greens in there, even if I don't get a whole lot. I do like to add some, because the nutrients that you get from the green leafy vegetables are essential to making this a complete nutritious shake. So, to that, add this. And just try it once again. Just pulse it up a little bit. Make sure it's all blended in together. Good. Okay, that should be pretty good. I don't have a Vitamix or a Blendtec blender like all the other people have on here that do the green smoothie the bomb way, but I got a Cuisinart, and the Cuisinart is all right with me. It's pretty good. So this is it. This made about 50 ounces. Well, that is so good. Very good, very nutritious. And I taste that green goodness juice. It's so hot here today. I taste that green goodness juice, and it's delicious inside of this. That's a nutritious drink by itself, so. Delicious. Try a green smoothie today for nutritious energy and value. Okay, thanks for watching, Katbalu. Bye-bye.